Satan needed Susie. Levi Satano has been more than my friend, my partner, my brother. He has also been my hero. Levi was one of the most gifted creators and entertainers this country has ever seen or heard. He wrote songs with a deep soul. He sang with a pure voice. He danced with the spirit of our glorious ancestors. He was also a fighter and an intellectual. Levi Sakala was a great five-star general, fighting on the right side of the cultural wars. He fought to keep our culture alive. He fought to connect our future with our past. He fought to promote and preserve our African heritage. Like Human Sekela, Oliver Mtukudzi, Fela Kuti, Bob Marley, Levi Sakala used to his music as the weapon in the culture war. Angwana, Angwana. I stand here with great pride and gratitude for the opportunity that God gave me to live and work with this musical genius. We started this journey on foot in Matero and ended up flying to some of the greatest cities of the world. Two ordinary boys from Matero taking the music of Zambia to large festivals all over the world, to all the continents of the world. From the great South American city, Rio de Janeiro, to the great North American city of Toronto, from the great Asian cities of Mumbai, South Korea, Beijing, to the great European cities, The Hague, across Poland, and of course, on our own beloved motherland, Africa. Levi understood that he lived in a country. Yes, Levi understood that he lived in a country that has made it more profitable to glorify American culture than to glorify Ifukutu, Ifunkutu, Jinande, Siomboka, Chianda, and Femba. He knew that he would receive no government honors or high-profile corporate sponsorship for his role in promoting indigenous culture. He did not let that to stop him or divert him from his mission. I salute this great five-star general for fighting until the very end. If not for COVID restrictions, I was going to come with 21 traditional master drummers and send this hero off into paradise with a 21 drum salute. I cannot do this. I cannot do it for you. No, now, Ambwana. I promise you, Ambwana. I will do it to remind those who need reminding that you are a true hero of the revolution. I would also like to honor Levi with people's tribute. I'm asking those who met or interacted with Levi, including friends, family, fans, as well as those who were touched by his music, to help us make this people's tribute to Levi Sakala. Levi always told me, we are Sakala brothers.
Yes.
Every time, we are Sakala brothers. Whatever the transitions, when I meet with Levi, I say, Ambwana, we are Sakala brothers. All you have to do is use your phones to record. I'm asking everyone here to record a short video of ourselves talking about Levi. Record a message talking about Levi. We shall stitch this together to produce something that people can watch for many years to come in memory of Levi. I cannot end without saying a special thank you to Moze Geta and Danny Kaya, who have, by their elder brothers, they have always been the elder brother's keeper. Anyamata, I celebrate your friendship with my brother. Praise Danny. Where's Mozegeta? Thank you very much for being your elder brother's keeper. I thank you. Finally, to my brother Levi Sakala, your death has broken me. Your death has tortured me. By the grace of God, the memories will begin to heal me. We'll meet again, I know. And we'll make some more sweet Makewane music. Long live Makewane music. Long live Sakala brothers. I know Mbunde Girls Secondary School, the Child Jesus Cathedral in Lusaka, Kanyama Parish, many schools, Kasisi orphanages, Oxfam, all these schools, Levi laid the foundation. Some of the things that people don't know, that Sakala Brothers' music was beyond entertainment. And so many people went through these schools. They were built through Sakala Brothers' fundraising concerts. And that's what music meant to Levi Sakala. Raising awareness, 1 million petition signatures for poor farmers by Oxfam all over the world. And we were called in Brazil, I remember, to present that, fighting for African farmers. That's what music meant to Levi. Many schools and hospitals, untold stories. And thank you that we'll gather some information together to do a documentary to tell the story of Sakala Brothers, because no one has told the story of Sakala Brothers. No one has told the story of Sakala Brothers.